This is for my Uncle Jack, who fought in the Vietnam War and suffered with PTSD.